NGO Gwent Kosonaka has threatened to escalate the protests against the three projects. Double tracking, widening of the national highway and the passing of the high tension lines through the wildlife sanctuary in case the government does not take any decision. Here's more. On Wednesday, the NGO marched to the secretariat to submit a memorandum to the chief minister demanding the scrapping of three mega projects coming up in the state. The NGO also said that even if they have to sacrifice their life, they are ready but will not allow government to go ahead with these projects.
So we have submitted the final ultimatum to the chief minister today, and we have also ensured that our 10 non-negotiable demands are all placed before the cabinet today. Okay, so we are here because it has been 8 months almost from the month of May, June. We have been writing letters, we have been protesting with the government, and the government has not responded to us at all. Today there are protests taking place across the state, especially where the work is going on for the double tracking in those villages, and the protests are intensifying. All of us people together have decided that we are giving the final ultimatum to the government that we are no longer going to wait. We are going to intensify the agitation. We are going to take it to the next level of mass movements, civil disobedience movements, and whatever it takes to save our country, our state and this world. Another big threat is that all our six rivers are to be taken under the control of the central government for this coal transportation, which will devastate lakhs of people's lives, which will devastate the very existence of Goa. So all of Goans are up in arms together to stop this peacefully, non-violently, following Gandhian principles, and to achieve our objective of saving our state. We have been writing representations from the month of June. We have submitted the government's own documents we have got from their websites and under RTI. We have given back to the government saying that this is the evidence. And till today, the government has not been able to produce a single document.
Shyam Chari for Goa 365 at the Secretariat.